MUKnightsTV with head coach Allie Storke as the Marian women's lacrosse team starts 2022 victorious with a 16-4 win over St. Mary. Coach, you had a lot of goal scorers today, a lot of good looks on offense. What did you like best about as your team as you guys get the season started?
I was just really encouraged by the way that they were able to work together. This team has a chemistry like I've not seen on this field before. They love to play for one another. I think one of the biggest pieces today, we were missing three veteran players from this game, and we had a lot of freshmen play. All seven of them played the majority of the game, and they stepped up huge. They looked like they played seamlessly together for as long as they have, and it's only been a couple months. So I'm just so proud of the way that they're able to pull it out together.
You know, strong numbers on defense, a lot of ground balls were recovered, a lot of forced turnovers today. And, you know, as the season goes, that's probably something you want to see as progresses. You know, once, you know, obviously today's a stepping stone, but that's something you like to see in these opening games.
Yeah, it comes from the fact that they've been able to play so well together. Defense is, it's a huge team environment. It's never just 1v1. It is always going to be seven playing together as one. And that's kind of what we've been able to see this year as this team comes together. Again, really, really young defensive starting lineup. Three freshmen have played the majority of that group of the four. So they have just done a phenomenal job. And they get just as excited about a ground ball or a cause turnover as they do about a goal. They just love playing some risky defense and playing for each other.
And, you know, offensively, you know, fans have been accustomed to seeing Kirsten August these last couple of years as your leading assist person, your leading goal scorer. Now it's kind of those juniors and sophomores that are stepping up. Ashlynn played great today on offense. Grace Martin. Those are probably going to be your two catalysts. And what do you like best from their game today?
They both came in and they wanted to know what they could do this year and what I really wanted them to focus on this year. And I said, leadership. We're a young team. We have no seniors. So being able to have young players that I can lean on in their junior and in their sophomore years, being able to come out and play as if they've been playing here for 4 years. They are just phenomenal at being able to lead a team. One thing too, you'll notice how much they slowed the clock down and maintain position on attack. We know with low numbers on this team, missing those three veteran players today, that we had to take our time. And it really starting with Grace Martin and Ashlynn Gray, Caitlin Gray as well, making sure that they were able to slow the clock down and really lead those younger players when it comes to the attacking end.
Well, hey, Coach, a great start to the year. We'll back at it Wednesday. See you then.
Thank you.